So I'm gonna start nice and easy, extending my arms out towards the tram line. You don't need to hit the ball hard, but you just need to focus on enough spacing on your ground strokes in order for you to extend out and hit through your target zone. So we'll do the same on the forehand.